is someone who many of you have probably heard of. She is a composer and a great musician. She has a large following, not just here on the island of Kauai, but also on YouTube. She is making an impact in the world. Please help me welcome Miss Kimberly Hope. Share with us some heroines in your life or people that you have admired.
Yes, so one of my biggest musical inspirations would probably be Lindsey Stirling. She's also a violinist herself, and she started out on America's Got Talent. She's just been super inspiring because she had to overcome a lot of obstacles just to be successful in music, and so she just inspired me to kind of become my own artist as a violinist. And of course, this is cliche, but I really feel this. My biggest heroines in my life are my mom and my grandma, who are in the audience somewhere. They're always there for me, and I'm just so thankful for them because they just encourage me to follow my dreams no matter what. So thank you.
Well, Kimberly, I know that you're going to have an impact on many, many young women, and thank you for all the gifts you give us, and be nice to watch them make their dreams come true, just like you are.